I've traveled all around this country. In my time I thought I'd seen it all, but today I took a detour down a back road through a little town whose name I can't recall. There were old men on benches playing checkers, children playing hopscotch on the square, and high above a statue of an unknown soldier, Old Glory was waving in the air. Suddenly I realized what I'd too long forgotten. A chill rose up like mountains on my skin. Overcome with the feeling, I knew I was seeing America all over again. Americana, pictures of a people proud and free. Americana, I'll keep holding to the dream. You're still what living means to me. I knew to stop would throw me off my schedule, but I parked around behind the five and dime. There's something about a small town in the summer, like a Norman Rockwell picture back in time. Kids recording at the Rexall soda fountain, like we did before they built the shopping mall. I saw so many reasons why I love this country. You know, some things never really change at all. As I left the two-lane road and pulled back on that superhighway, I thought of what I'd seen back in that town, and it hit me like a freight train that a stone's throw from the fast lane. America is still safe and sound. Americana, pictures of a people proud and free. Americana, I'll keep holding to the dream. You're still what living means to me.